So if you want to add a custom texture image, just first go over here. And then you will need to create a new material. Then you go to texture. Press this button. Then you will browse to your location on your PC where your image is saved. And now I have the image inside of Cinema 4D. And I can add it to the cube. And now the custom image is in your Cinema 4D project.